Okay.
Intel told me my next target was Dr. Gunter Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy. We believed he was carrying documents that would lead me to the V2 production facility, where the other three scientists were waiting. I'd identified a point on the route where I could lay a booby trap and stop the convoy. Naturally, the area was defended. I'd expect nothing less.
Alright then.
Alright then, indeed.
Oh wait, fuck. Don't ready.
I'm not. I'm just looking.
Dicks. Bags of dicks. So many bags of dicks. I can't change my... it don't matter, I'll do that on the next mission.
Okay.
Nuts. Yeah, I wanted to change the Thompson out for the MP. I think he'll see me if I just walk straight over to him. No, I guess not.
Oh wow, this is weird. 16 frames per second. Oh, not doing anything.
Are you recording?
Yeah, but it shouldn't go down that much.
Well, there you go.
Never usually does. Blimey.
Try stopping the recording and then see.
Alright, that's much better. It's at 60 now.
Okay then, let's restart it then, I guess. Yeah, we'll just go for it.
Yeah, I'll just splice it in, no problem.
I'm gonna stealth kill you. I'm gonna get you.
I'm just gonna sit here right where he should see me. That's badass. He saw me doing the worm.
I chucked a rock.
Really?
He seems to have enjoyed that.
It sounded like
to snipe these two.
Which one are you going for?
I'm going for both of them.
You are, aren't you?
Yep.
Thought I'd let you. I'd just watch that.
Because I'm cool like that.
You're too cool. You're too cool.
I'm way past cool. Nicking all your kills.
Just a bit.
You'll get plenty of time to do them. Because this game is about killing people.
Mm-hmm. Right, you looking at the cracks then?
The yeah, I was zooming in on them and seeing how good the textures were.
Good.
I forget where we're supposed to go, just through here or upstairs or what?
This is where we went when we were testing it, I think. I saw you stealing that gold.
That's not the way to go. Nah, you didn't. Keep it quiet.
Max, I'll always keep it quiet for you.
Aww.
Yeah.
Aren't you just a big creepy pervert?
Yeah. But I'm looking out for you all the same.
You go stealth kill him.
Aight. Yo, Mr. German!
I'll just crawl up behind you.
Mr. German!
I'm surprised to come.
Hello!
You're giving him backwards hugs.
Yeah, he didn't like it. He's gone to sleep. And now he's jiggling about. Wow!
Oh, yeah.
Did you see? Look at him! Look how he's... Oh, that's weird. His head's in the bags.
Oh, there's a guy just there.
Hold on, I'm searching his car. Oh yeah, I see him. Can I get him? He's looking right at us.
Yeah, I was... Yeah? Did you miss?
Oh,
okay, good.
No, I got him. I'm not gonna miss that. I know I'm bad at these games, but
yeah,
Jesus
yeah,
Christ.
Yeah.
Not that bad. Oh, wow.
What?
I just saw some bricks fall off the background as you went past, which is quite nice. Hold on, I'm looking for some gold.
Yeah. There's gold around here, but I seem to have already got it. I got it when I was looking about in single player.
There's none in the toilet.
Go crouching. They don't know we're here, so we've got some perfect opportunities.
But that one in the back in the middle is jiggling about.
Don't just go for. No, maybe not.
Who should I go after? Who are you going after?
Oh, that was shit! Yeah, I was expecting that explosion to be a bit better.
They're shit, aren't they, from the canisters?
Yeah. God damn it.
I'm getting fast mo shots, you get slow mo shots.
I got fast mo shots as well.
Oh, I don't see them.
Yeah, I know. In the single player, there's a lot more slow-mo shots.
I can imagine.
But in this, I don't know why they decided. I guess it'd be kind of irritating if it just did it with every shot for both players.
Yeah, I can understand if it was every shot, but it's not even close to being the occasional shot.
Yeah.
It's just like very occasional.
It's like the really far off shots.
Yeah. It's a bit too infrequent.
Alright, we can run this.
Oh, there's one problem now that we've restarted. I can't recreate that moment where you was running around the corner and the two guys came around and you started to run away from them. And I popped that one that as he was running right after you. Oh, it's a shame we can't recreate that moment now. I'm disappointed.
Don't cry.
I will cry.
Fuck crouching.
Fuck playing this game properly, Max.
I'm gonna strangle him! Come here, you fucker!
He's just admiring the view, man. Don't.
You go downstairs and get in one of the windows. Let me know when you're there.
I is there.
Alright then, see that one on the left? You get him, I'll get the one on the right. Go!
Okay.
And you get the other one as well.
For fuck's sake, die. There.
Is that it? Or is there still that snipper guy?
Still that snipper guy. Oh, I just missed.
I like shot his ear and he died. So,
oh, you got him. Good.
Yeah. You know we've got equipment, right? Or do you not know?
Yeah, I know. I just haven't figured out how to use it yet.
Did you change the keys? Oh, it tells you Z and X select inventory and F uses them, but I don't know if you've changed that or not.
I haven't.
Oops, I'm sucking dick at this. Oh, fuck! Come on! Just die!
It's kind of funny though, watching them bobble about when you try to kill them.
God damn it.
Come on, Mr. Immortal, finally!
Well, he's not immortal, he's just... But he's slippery.
Mr. Hard to Kill.
Like a snake.
Or a slug. Slugs are pretty slippery.
I tend not to touch slugs.
Why you don't have to touch them to see that?
It might not be slippery, like more sticky. It looks more sticky than slippery, to be honest.
I'm talking about their top side. Their top side looks rather slippery. The bottom side, that's going to be sticky. Remember, we just ran through this last time.
Elite V2.
Yeah, best game ever.
Alright, we might want to crouch now.
Sorry, I'm looking at the fake Zeppelin again. Oh god, look how low oh, Jesus Christ. Just realised how jagged they are.
Oh no, they've seen us.
Sorry, I was shooting the Zeppelin, that's why.
Oh, that's why they saw us then.
Yeah, and you can actually see your bullets hit them. Right in the shoulder.
There's bottles we're supposed to be shooting as well, apparently, but
I haven't seen any.
Yeah, exactly. Maybe there's some in these buildings just over here.
Have a look, see, eh?
I am. Stop telling me what to do, Mum.
I'm just looking out for you. I love you, you know. I don't impose these rules to be mean. You're my bestest boy.
Oh no, it's just a shiny thing. I thought it was like glowing, glimmering or whatever. Yeah, those.
I'm gonna go in there. Of course, this is me we're talking about. I wanna go in every interior. I do love my insides places.
Yeah, he quickly adds.
Super Honig. I don't know how to pronounce German things.
Never.
Yeah.
Don't forget to crouch. Because otherwise the Germans will be mean.
Germans don't like standing up people, do they?
No.
I've noticed that about them. There's a door we didn't go through. Maybe there's something in there. Oh no, that's where you went, didn't you? You got lost.
Yeah. I didn't get lost, I got some ammo.
Oh well.
There's a big difference between the two.
Okay, the wrong way. And you went, oh wait, no, this is the wrong way.
Do you think I can stealth kill this guy?
Yeah, of course you can, he's asleep.
That animation was terrible.
It was, just a bit.
You like punched him in the neck while he was asleep.
I just put my hand in his armpit to get some ammo.
Yes.
Did you miss?
There we go. Ooh, there's a bomb. I can see a bottle.
Oh, where?
Can I get it? It's just there.
I would love to get it.
There, I've moved it. Oh!
Oh, yeah! It's 37 of them, wow.
I'm surprised I didn't spot that before, but I guess I wasn't really looking for battles. I just looking for guys to shoot.
Maybe he should start looking for guys to shoot that are holding bottles.
Maybe, but maybe you should shut up.
Maybe I won't. Huh? He looks like a real prick.
Alright, so patience. Patience and go.
Aw, yeah.
I'm sure you can wait later than that, but whatever. Trucks full of guys ain't no problem for me. God damn it, are we gonna lose him? Oh no, there he goes.
Oh, in the backside! I need to run that guy over.
What am I getting? Oh.
I'm getting more kills than I'm expecting to get here.
That's good.
You just make my videos very almost slow-mo, but not quite slow-mo because the fast-mo shots, but there we go.
What?
But it ain't too bad. I said it's making my videos all slow motion, but not quite slow motion because they're a bit faster than normal slow motion.
Don't talk to me anymore.
Which makes them quite eventful?
If you're just gonna talk shit, don't talk to me.
Ah.
Alright, time to go, I guess. There's still a guy. Where the fuck is he? Oh, there.
Jesus Christ, what? Did you get him?
God damn it. No, he's still there.
I've lost him.
Got him.
Oh, good.
God damn it.
Man, that wasn't as cool as the first time it happened.
Ten gold bars. God damn.